Are you getting Valorant error code VAN1? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Restart the Riot client. You can restart the Riot client to see if this fixes the error. To do that, right-click on the Windows Start button and select Task Manager. Click on the Processes tab and look for all the tasks related to Riot Client. Right-click on each task and select End Task option. Method 2. Run Valorant as administrator. To run Valorant as an administrator, you must locate the game's executable file. Depending on where you have installed the game, the location may vary. Once you go to the installation location, right-click on Valorant and select Properties. Check the box for Run this program as an administrator. Click on Apply and then OK. Method 3. Use command prompt to delete VGK and VGC. Type CMD in the search box and choose to run command prompt as an administrator. Click Yes from the USE prompt. Type SC space delete space VGK in the elevated command prompt window and hit Enter. Then type SC space delete space VGC and press Enter. Once done, exit the command prompt window. Method 4. Reinstall Riot Vanguard. Open Control Panel using Windows Search. Set the View by section to Category. Click on Uninstall a Program option under Programs. Look for Riot Vanguard. Right-click on it and select the Uninstall option. Follow the on-screen instructions to finish the process. Once done, restart your PC. Riot Vanguard will automatically get installed on your PC. Now see if this could fix the issue. Method 5. Contact Riot Support. Contact Riot Games through its support page if the above methods cannot fix the error. You can submit a ticket and follow the instructions they provide. And there you have it, the methods to fix Valorant error code VAN1. We hope one of these methods has worked for you. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.